everyone, welcome back. Sorry this video's taken a while to bring out, but I've been pretty busy over the last week or so. So, forgive me, I'm back now. And today I thought I'd come back with a show and tell. A lot of you guys know that I'm quite into photography. It's one of my collection of many hobbies that I've cultivated over the years in attempts to be cool and interesting. So yeah, I've done photography for a while. I'm not the best at it, I'm not really that good. But you don't have to be good at something just, you know, to enjoy it. You know, you could be the worst guitar player in the world, but if you enjoy it, that's all that matters. And I think it's the same with anything, with any hobby like photography or art, you know. You don't have to be good. As long as you enjoy it, then yeah, keep doing it. So yeah, I'm quite into photography. Started with digital photography. So I'll show you my first kind of serious camera. I'll tell you a little bit about it. Then I'll show you a couple of other cameras that I have. And maybe at the end, I'll bring up some photos and we can have a look at those together. Yeah, okay. Okay, this is my first serious digital camera. This is... if you can see that. This is a Fujifilm X100, which is actually quite an old camera as far as digital cameras go. This is about 7 years old now. As you can see, it just looks really cool. I just love the way this thing looks. And it's got lots of dials. And it feels like you're using an old-fashioned film camera. So, I'll tell you a little bit about it and play with some of the dials, because it feels nice to use and it kind of sounds nice to use too, if that makes sense to you guys. So, this is a 12-megapixel camera. It has a APS-C size sensor with a 23mm lens, which is the equivalent of a 35mm in old-fashioned film format. And it's an f2 lens, you can see just there, that's f2, and it goes down in steps to f16, if you can see that. There it is. So that's the aperture ring. Shutter speed dial here, exposure compensation lives here, and a great big red button here. Guess what that does? Your shutter speed dial, which goes from 0.004 of a second all the way down to 0.004, which means the shutter stays open for as long as you hold down the shutter button. Exposure compensation dial. So if you want the camera to make the picture a little bit darker, you can dial it down. And if you want it to be a bit lighter, you can dial it up. after I've been playing with that digital camera for a while, I decided to have a go at some old-fashioned film photography, and I bought a Fuji. No, I didn't. I've got a Fuji. That's a digital camera. I bought an Olympus OM-10 film camera, which I will show you now. Has an old-fashioned manual focusing scale, so it shows you kind of how far things are away from you that would be in focus. So here you have 0.45 feet. I think that's feet. Okay, no, maybe that's meters. 0.45 meters. 0.7. Smooth, actually. It's quite it's in quite good condition for such an old camera. You know, I quite like hand movements as a trigger, but I always feel silly doing them. But I suppose at least here I've got some kind of matches, and Agfa ISO-Only 100, which is another film camera. And when using film cameras, it's very important that you don't forget to be awesome. And this is just really cheap. I think it costs like £7 or something on eBay. And you can hear it's really plastic. You see here, these were taken on colour film. This colour film here, which you can buy in the UK at Poundland, and it's quite good. I got all these photographs developed here at Asda. A little bit more to get it professionally developed, so I develop it at home now, but I do have some photos that I got professionally developed in black and white, which I'd like to show you now. this guy.